son has made a milestone record and won medals. How do you look at his performance, and how difficult was it for you to, you know, encourage your child into kickboxing and all these things?
Initially, it was very difficult for me to find a coach for him. I really want to thank Sir Hussain that he took up the challenge actually to train. It was very difficult to even make him sit in one place. But now he listens to instructions. He does like 25-30 steps at a time. And I really want to thank Sir. As a parent, I did support as to what Sir has instructed and what he told us to do.
How do you feel when your son comes back with a medal? What is your message to others?
I was very happy. I was very
happy. What is your message to other people as a mother or, you know, otherwise?
As a mother or as a parent, I would say that not to give up on your children like this. Just keep taking them forward.
And amongst them is one special child, and you are a special teacher for a very long time. How do you feel at this?
It's actually a proud feeling to have an autistic child. Actually, he's an autistic child, and he has performed, and that also international level, and he has played with the normal kids. So that is the biggest achievement for us. For me, actually, as a special educator, it's a proud feeling for me to know that a special child has performed with the normal, actually,
so
our special children.
He's not fought with the special children.
Fought with the normal children. So that's a great feeling, actually. Congratulations to Hussain sir for taking all the efforts and really struggled to make this day happen. Without him, it wouldn't have been possible. Of course, the parents also, I congratulate all the parents over here. Without the support of the parents, it wouldn't have been possible. From my heart, once again, a congratulations to Mansi, the mother of Ethan. She has also taken trouble to bring up the child and fight with the normal, along with Sir Hussain.
How was the tournament?
गोव्यातल्यान आठ भुरगे गेल्ले तितूंतल्यान एक स्पेशल भुरगो आसलो इतर समस्तीन आनी दोन चेडवां आनी दोन चेडवां आनी स चेडे आसले सर स्पेन अलिकांते युरोप हे टुर्नामेंट जाल्ले आमी दोन वर्सां हेका ट्राय करतले दोन वर्सां उपरांत आमी सिलेक्शनान दोनी फावटी सिलेक्ट जाले आनी ह्या हेका आमी रिप्रेजेंट केले आनी एक व्हडलो रिकॉर्ड जालो गोवान की आठवी भुरग्यांनी मॅडल्स काडले तातूंतल्यान इथन सबस्टीन हो म्युझिकल फोरमान एज अ स्पेशल किट ऑटिस्टीक ताणें गोल्ड मॅडल काडलें जुनियर कॅटेगरीन तशेंच सगळे भुरग्यांनी दोन दोन मॅडलीस काडला अहद मुल्ला तातूंतल्यान दोन मॅडल्स काडला ताणें गोल्ड मॅडल आनी सिल्वर मॅडल इन अ फायट सांची चौहान हेणें सिल्वर मॅडल आनी ब्रॉन्ज मॅडल काडला तातूंतल्यान ब्रॉन्ज मॅडल आनी सिल्वर मॅडल काडला तशेंच धनीश म्युझिकल फोरमान ऑलमोस्ट सगळ्यांनी गोल्ड काडला धनीश मुल्लान ब्रॉन्ज मॅडल इन फायट एंड आशीष सय्यद इज अ सिल्वर मेडल इन अ फायट सागर नायक ब्रॉन्ज मेडल इन अ फायट एंड अद्यान खान इज अ ब्रॉन्ज मेडल इन अ फायट वयतान सबस्टीन आसा हो स्पेशल हो फर्स्ट इंडियन भुरगो आसा जेणे इंडियाक रिप्रेजेंट केला आनी एक वर्ल्डान तेणे एक व्हडलो रिकॉर्ड तयार केला आनी सगळ्या भुरग्यांक एक नवो इतिहास दिला तेणे
सर केन्ना ते केन्ना टुर्नामेंट जालो
18 तारीख ते 22 तारीख हो टुर्नामेंट चालू जाल्लो आमी हांगाच्यान एक म्हयनो कॅम्प एटेंड केल्ले दिल्ली तेच्या उपरांत 22 तारखेक टुर्नामेंट सोंपलो आनी 23 तारखेक हे केले आनी 24 तारखेक दिल्ली पावले आनी दिल्लीच्यान आज आमी गोवा रिटर्न आमच्या घरा पावले
सर आतां हे टुर्नामेंट जेन्ना जाता कितलो सपोर्ट मग गोवर्मेंटा कडेन मेळ्ळो जावं तुमची मॅसेज कितें आसा
गोवर्मेंटा कडल्यान आमकां कांय सपोर्ट मेळना बट इंडियन फेडरेशना कडल्यान आमकां बरो सपोर्ट गावला इंडियन फेडरेशन आमच्या पासून उभे रावले आमकां इरो भरपाक आनी हाडपाक तेंच्यांनी इंडियन फेडरेशनान आमकां खूब सपोर्ट केलो एज अ कोच हांव गोवर्मेंटा कडेन रिक्वेस्ट करता की आमच्या गोंयान कीक बॉक्सींग इवन पुलीस टिमीन आयला इन आर्मी टिमीन आयला आमच्या थोड्या भुरग्यांक तेंच्यांनी सपोर्ट करचें की गोवा पुलिसाक खेळपा खातीर इंडिया गोवा आर्मी खेळपा खातीर
सो जायते भुरगे आसा जे आयज हांकां पळयता आसतले हांच्यांनी मॅडल जिखून आयल्या सो मेनी पेरंट्स समटायम डोंट अलाव द चिल्ड्रन टू गो इन टू स्पोर्ट्स वॉट इज युअर मेसेज फॉर दोज पेरंट्स
स्पोर्ट्स कीप ऑल द यंग स्ट्रॉंग एंड फीट स्पोर्ट्स तुमच्यांनी भुरग्यांनी सोडूंक जायना स्पोर्ट्स आसा जाल्यार फुडें फ्युचरूय आसा स्पोर्ट्सा वांगडा स्टडी दवरूंक जाय भुरग्यांनी सो तांकां ऑपॉर्च्युनिटी बरी मेळटा स्टडी ऑल्सो इम्पॉर्टंट एंड स्पोर्ट्स ऑल्सो इम्पॉर्टंट स्पोर्ट्स सोडूंक जायना कोणें